One of the main problems with detection of bad bacteria in food is the fact that we have a zero tolerance. Therefore, we have to have testing methods to find that one cell. What we do is we add liquid broth that's special to grow that bacteria we're trying to find to our sample. So it grows into millions of those bacteria, and we refer to that as an enrichment. And that is the most time-consuming part of detection. The main focus of the work that we're talking about here today was to take the enrichment step and combine that with the shipping of the sample to the testing lab. That way, we're taking advantage of the transit time that's being lost in analyzing for the pathogen. So when it arrives at the lab, the researchers there who do the testing can add a reagent, and if it's making light, it's a positive. It's that simple.